Cadets, we're at the gliding school here. A lot of happy memories here.
Oh, yeah.
And these days, the runways was all still there, of course.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And you got an occasional right old one coming in, a dragon repeat.
Oh, yeah, lovely. Yeah,
the
yeah,
dragon repeat,
yeah,
yeah. We had one or two flights and then, and the old Annie, the Anson.
Yeah.
The old Anson.
Been in one of them.
Flying Greeners.
Yeah, they're great, though.
We did a lot of our training in the RAF, the varsity.
Yeah.
You remember the varsity?
Yeah, Vickers varsity, yeah.
And you had the pregnant belly where you had bomb aimer. And we did a lot of stuff like that down in Doncaster and Shrewsbury and stuff like that, yeah. But a lot of history here, of course, you know. During the war, I remember as a kid out the back, the German bombers sailing across here.
Jeez.
I would only be maybe about 4 years of age, something like that. And her mother sent us out the back up the Braes there, going to Clyde Bank.
Oh, it's beautiful. So nice. It's such a wow. It's so lazy. Some of them are stories. And some of them, look at that there. So these are the sorts of books that you get for Christmas and things like that. That's it. Well, believe it or not, they kept on doing these year after year, and I've got my dad's one from the 1950s that had jets in it. You see that there? It's just like randomly crashed on a house. Oh, the air.
What is it?
Yeah. Look at these things.
Still got it. From what you call your bro, this one.